It's called Marshgammon. It combines all the best features of all the best games. Candyland, I Never, Pictionary.
Backgammon, obviously.
No, Backgammon sucks. I took the only good part of Backgammon, the gammon, and I left the rest of it in the trash where it belongs.